focus for you when you were coming back from that injury? Like, what were you kind of trying to work on while you couldn't be out there on practice field?
For me, it was just all mental, man. I never really had an injury like that, so for me to go down with that type of injury, it was just all mental for me. But, you know, I had people like Tyran, Marcus May, you know, older guys keeping me up and just make sure I stayed focused and make sure I stayed in the playbook while I was down. So that was really one of the main things I was on.
So, like, mentally, like, focusing on the game itself or, like, mentally sticking with the rehab, what do you mean?
Man, mentally sticking with the rehab because, I mean, as you know, ACL, that's hard to bounce back from. So I had to get my mind right for that long journey. And then also the football side of it, just stand on top of plays, stack up every week, you know, just still picking the brains of the older guys, just, you know, getting what I can while I can. I mean, it helped. It definitely helped because I got to see it live, watch the guys prepare for games and see how all these older guys go through the week going, you know, taking care of their bodies, also staying in the playbook, you know. So it was a lot of things that they taught me throughout last year.
How close were you to that pick today?
I was close. I supposed to had it. I definitely supposed to had it.
You had the one yesterday, almost had the one today. Just kind of what is your mentality? Like, is it you're just trying to create them opportunities? Or?
Man, I'm just glad to be back, to be honest, man. I've been out, ain't played football in a while. So just to be back out here and compete with these guys, you know, it's a blessing for me.
Have you been able to kind of do what you wanted to do and show what you want to show so far at this point?
I definitely think I have. Definitely think I've shown what kind of player I am. And, you know, just continue to go out and get better every day. So that's the main thing.
So what was the relationship like with the veterans, like Marcus and Tyron, as far as working with them and learning the tricks and the training?
Man, I feel like I got a pretty good relationship with those guys. You know, they keep it to me straight, you know, and they make sure I'm on top of everything. And, you know, like I say, they always give me tips on things. And, you know, when guys like that in the room, you always feel like you got a chance at that championship. So. I just continue to pick their brains and they continue to help me out the best way they can.
I know the safety divisions are fairly interchangeable, but is there one you've installed more at stronger for you?
Man, I just go out and play, to be honest, man. Whichever position my coach put me at, that's what I'm gonna go, you know, try to dominate and try to play my style of ball.
So you've done both, and definitely a lot of the dime.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
How about as far as scoring the special teams? I know that being emphasized. Your future as a gunner, or just talk about that, your role maybe contributing there.
Yeah, I mean, I know Coach Riz got me in a lot of positions right now. You know, I'm playing a little PP, playing a little left wing. So, you know, as many positions you can play on the special team, that's a win. So, well, whatever they need me to do, I'm gonna go out and do it to my best of my ability. Thank you.